Aliens versus Predator campaign is finished. I uploaded the last part on Thursday, thus ending my walkthrough for the game. Now, like I did for Portal 2, if you missed the walkthrough, here is a recap. Sure that caught you up just as much as the Portal 2 recap did. For those of you who watched my walkthrough, thank you, first off, for watching it, and then I also hope you enjoyed it. Alright, for the main topic of this video, I didn't feel like doing anything too high-end, like with Vader or Waj, and I haven't built anything new recently, so I've decided to talk about my space travel theories. Alright, my first idea is that you take, like, this donut-shaped electromagnet, or you take a bunch of them, and you put them together to make this cylinder, and then you take some plasma and put it at one end, and then the electromagnet should then pull it through to the other side, and that should create an equal and opposite reaction. And then, ideally, you take that plasma and cycle it back through to the beginning again with maybe pumps or something. So what I'd like to know from you guys is, A, how efficient would that be? I'm gonna guess not very, but still, let me know. And then secondly, is it even possible to cycle back the plasma without negating the effect of pulling the plasma through the electromagnet? My second idea is for traveling long distances. And most science fiction shows will accomplish this by having you go really fast, like faster than the speed of light. My idea is, instead of going really quickly, but a long distance, is to just go less distance. My thinking is, imagine space as a two-dimensional plane. I know it's not actually two dimensions, but imagine it as that. And you're here, and you want to go here. And you have to go this distance in between to get there, right? Well, my thinking is that maybe you could bend space, so you can just go from here to there. They're pretty much right next to each other, you don't have to go this huge distance. Now, I didn't just come up with that on my own and said, like, oh, that would be cool. I did actually hear this from somebody, and this is actual research being done, or this is how a wormhole is believed to work. So my theory as for creating the wormhole is that you send off fast-than-light particles, which I believe do actually exist, and then you send off photons to some coordinate that you want to go to. Now, my thinking is that the faster light particles would get there, you know, faster than the light. So what the light would do is it would, like, bend space to get there faster. And then the spaceship could then go through that bent space area. So my thinking, of course, is, first off, is that actually how wormholes work? I'm fairly certain it is, just if you know, yeah, that confirm or deny it. And secondly, would light create that wormhole, or is there another possible way to make a wormhole like that? Well, let me know in the comments if my space travel ideas are actually plausible, or if it's just crazy science fiction. I hope it is possible. If not, I hope you at least enjoyed them. And also in the comments, let me know some of your theories, because you'll probably think of things that I wouldn't have. But yeah, hope you enjoyed the video, and see ya!